Yeah, thanks so much, Kaiser. Thanks so much for talking to us today, Davina.
So more information that we have into the newsroom now, reports that are just coming in that we understand a man has been handcuffed 200 metres from Martin Place, the cafe at the centre of this siege in central Sydney. There are reports that a police officer had his foot on what appears to be a small black handgun. So these are reports at this stage that a man...
You're watching Sky News. A very good morning to you. It's at 1:30 GMT. This is a developing situation you've got on the screen there. A hostage situation has is taking place in Sydney, within the Sydney Central Business District. We understand that between 20 or a maximum of up to 50 hostages are being held within a Lindt chocolate cafe by a hostage taker, we believe is armed, and at the moment we understand that there is just one man. We are also waiting to hear from the Prime Minister, Tony Abbott. He did issue a statement earlier confirming that New South Wales Police and the Australian Federal Police are currently in place in Sydney. I have spoken with the New South Wales Premier, Mike Baird, and offered him all possible Commonwealth support and assistance. The National Security Committee of Cabinet has also convened for briefings on the situation. This is obviously a deeply concerning incident, but all Australians should be reassured that our law enforcement and security agencies are well trained and equipped and are responding in a thorough and professional manner. We will provide regular updates as further information becomes available. Well, hopefully we'll be getting this update from Prime Minister Tony Abbott shortly. We're just waiting for him to come through those doors and update us. But the New South Wales Police are also confirming that it is an armed incident. There has been some speculation in terms of what we're dealing with exactly when it comes to arms. There have been a variety of witnesses saying that they described seeing somebody with a sawn-off shotgun. Another witness saying they believe they saw somebody with a handgun.